sodium problem. Very good. Excellent. This is the diatonic accordion, a little bit different from the average accordion. It's basically like a giant harmonica in that the direction of the bellows also determines the note. Well, there you go, yeah, now you know. And, yeah. So when Emily wasn't sort of au fait with all the... When Emily wasn't au fait with all this stuff, she said, so why is it called the diabolic organ?
Fairly obvious.
John, if you're going to come to the rescue, you could at least put your underpants over your trousers. We will now have a 4-minute silence on behalf of the Noise Abatement Society.